Hi guys, now I am going to show you practical that air takes up space. Okay, I have a glass, bowl of water and cloth. Let's see how I am going to do it. Now I am taking it off. Okay. You can see still the cloth is dry. That means the air takes up space.